How's it going, everyone? Prestige here, and today we had an update on Call of Duty Black Ops 2 that added some things, removed some things, and I'm going to go ahead and provide the official patch notes down below in the description, so go ahead and click that link. It'll show you what was buffed, nerfed, added, removed, but I'm going to be showing you in this video what you can visually see. So starting with Find Match, you'll notice that Chaos Mosh Pit is no longer there. It's because Nuketown 2025 has been added to every single playlist. It is a mandatory download. Nuketown 2025 is free, so if you haven't got it yet, go ahead and pick it up. If you try to play multiplayer, I'm sure it will prompt you to download it because it is a mandatory download. But if you want to grind out your rank on Nuketown, you're going to have to find it in regular playlists now. Moving on to Hardcore. Hardcore Capture the Flag has been replaced with Hardcore Domination. Capture the Flag really didn't seem like it was hitting those numbers. Every time I seen it, it was usually 800 players to 1,200 players, and it really wasn't that many. But Domination so far is doing really good, already hitting 5,000 players. But it is day one. We got to give it a couple of days to see how it does act throughout the week and how high numbers will actually hit once people start figuring out there is Hardcore Domination now. That was probably the most demanded play, the most demanded game mode in Hardcore. So moving on to Barracks, you'll notice that there are a few Prestige calling cards that have been added. If you're Prestige Master, you'll notice that you'll have all of the Prestige unlocks, starting from 1 all the way up to Prestige Master. If you're Prestige 3, you'll have 2 and 1 unlocked and Prestige 3. As soon as you update your game, all these will be unlocked. So if you're Prestige Master, you can look forward to having all of these titles. I'll go ahead and scroll down, so that's pretty much the only thing on the screen. But, you know, if we didn't have them from the beginning, it's good to have them now because they are pretty awesome and unique, and I really like them. There are no moving titles yet, or calling cards. No moving calling cards. But it's definitely something that we might be able to expect because we have all these new DLC titles or calling cards. And now that we have these new Prestige calling cards, it's definitely something that can be added. But guys, I hope that this gave you a little bit of insight. I know that there was a few zombies things added. Cell Block was added. That's a grief mode. And pretty much placeholders for like Mob of the Dead and things like that. Things that you can't play yet until the 16th when the map pack drops. So looking forward to that. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this. If this is something that you didn't notice or you didn't know that was there, please drop a like. It'll help spread the video around. If not, that's cool. Keep in mind, I am on the road to 100,000 subscribers. If you'd like to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. And until next time, I am out. Peace.